Robert, how do you feel? You're ready to go skydiving?
I feel excited, man.
Excited?
I'm ready for this.
You ready?
Ready.
How's Josie? How do you feel?
What up, young man?
How do you feel, Josie?
All right.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ready for this? What's your expectations on
it's
this?
It's gonna suck.
It's gonna suck.
JK.
Is your first time jumping?
Yep.
First time jumping. You like heights?
Yeah.
You like roller coasters, right?
I like anything.
Yo, Lewis, how do you feel?
Feel excited.
Excited?
Yeah. Kind of hungry.
A little nervous?
Not right now.
Just hungry?
Hungry.
You still have your sandwich, right? Or what is it?
Quesadilla.
Your quesadilla. Big old quesadilla.
Just want to say, if I die, I love you people.
He loves you. I got my translator right here.
Yeah.
All right. So how do you feel about skydiving right now?
¿Cómo se siente ahorita que se va a caer un avión?
La neta, neta. Tengo miedo a la verga.
So he's really scared right now.
How are you feeling?
I'm excited, I'm nervous a little bit, but we're getting there. We're gonna do this and we're just gonna jump out of the plane and it's gonna be over. It's gonna be tough though.
One more, but he doesn't have an instructor.
Three, two, one. Hanging out here with my main man, Robert. What are we doing, baby?
Skydiving.
Nice, man. What do you want to say to all your friends and family watching this back home?
Just hopefully I survive, which I'm pretty sure I will, but like, if this works out, I'm gonna keep coming. So.
You trust me?
I trust you.
All right, man. Let's check in with your friends and see how they're doing. All right, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm feeling excited but scared at the same time.
Nice. How about you, brother?
Scared, man.
You look at the A. Hey, have you seen these clouds up there? Look. Have a look. You ever seen anything so beautiful in your life?
No, I don't think so.
Do you know this girl?
Yeah.
All right. You have any friend for your? You have any advice for your friend getting ready to take the big plunge?
I'm going first, so. Did they have
advice
for me?
You're going first?
Yes.
You must be jumping with Big Caesar.
Yeah.
All right, man, how we feeling? You look super relaxed. Did you take your medicine this morning? All right, what is this?
Captain America.
All right, Captain America. Shows how old and sheltered I was as a child. I don't know anything.
Oh, Captain America.
120 miles an hour, 6 miles, my man. I'll see you in the sky. Have fun.
We gon' all fall. On an elevator, don't your balls fall. Gotta bounce back, gotta brush it off. If you stay down, then it's y'all fault. I'ma ball hard till my ball falls. God say that my years are done. I know the top is where I'm gone. Even though the bottom is where I'm from. I get so high, it's so high. Cheap seats, cheap seats. Pillows are OG, we falling deep. See that double R like Roadrunner. All you hear is that beep beep. I fall through like winter time and you falling low.
Cause we get so high and we just burn. So fast, just so.
skydiving.
Great, love it.
Dude, see you next time. You rock, brother.
Go jump Oceanside, where dreams become reality.
How do you feel as of right now? Do you feel nervous or excited?
¿Cómo se siente ahorita? ¿Nervioso? ¿Emocionado? He says that he's nervous, he feels like he's gonna shit himself.
Alright. Yeah. So, you just went skydiving, how do you feel?
Good, man.
Yeah? Liked it?
Loved it.
Yeah, so what happened to you?
Oh, my shoulder popped.
Your shoulder popped? Jeez.
With the air, I had my hands out.
Right.
I wanted to put it back in because I felt it coming.
Yeah, man handle.
By the air.
By the air.
And my shoulder went kind of a little too off and I felt it pop.
Right.
And then when he did the thing to shoot up,
right,
I put it back in because I didn't want it to, you know, I want to pop it back in.
Right.
And it wasn't, so I kept moving it until like he turned a little bit and that's when I felt it.
So Robert, you just went skydiving. How do you feel?
Feel great.
Yeah? How was it?
It's pretty awesome, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Man, like what was the feeling when you came down?
Anything, man.
Did you get to control anything out of the parachute?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah?
I was able to control the parachute.
Oh, so okay. Who's your instructor? Do you remember?
Danny.
The homie Danny.
Manchester guy.
Manchester. It was good. It was cool, right?
Yeah.
I know.